Hold the bike. I go forwards. Wait, let's go. breathing. Okay, Greg, I'm so glad you're here. I'm not worried about you, Greg, but I'm worried about these two. Okay, men, slowly, slowly. I pedal forwards, okay? Hold the bike. Let me back a bit, guys. Let me back. Okay, good. Just try and keep me in the middle, all right? Okay. I know it's hot, guys. I know you can do this. A little bit, yeah, a little tiny bit more. Forward, forward. That's it, okay. Stop, stop. Okay. Now then, all right, here's the last step. All right, doing great, but we're gonna do it for real now this time. Now then, I'm gonna say a count of three. I'm gonna go one, two, three. On three, you guys run. All right, now then, on three, please remember to let go. All right, and then, do not give me a push to get me going. All right, on three, just let go, step to the side quickly. And men, I just gotta get comfortable, I'm not comfortable. Men, can you slightly lead me forward a bit? Brilliant, 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 brilliant. And now what I do, getting to do now, guys, all right, is, okay, before we do the one, two, three, men, can you hold the bike, but get your feet and your body as far away from the unicycle as you can. All right, okay. JJ, what we do is stay still, like, strict, don't move. All right, JJ, buddy, are you ready? Right, JJ's ready. Men, are you ready? Men are ready. People here? Yeah. Okay. Guys, look at me, I'm sweating, yeah? Are you ready? Yeah. People in the back? Are you ready? I'm not. When they let go, you're gonna smell it. Okay. Men, on three, okay? All right, lead me over to the left. Good. Okay, here we go, on three. And I just want to say one last thing to the kids and the people at the front. If you see me coming towards you, getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and it looks like I'm going to fall on top of you, it's because I am. It's not part of the show. Get out of the way quickly. Men, all you got to do is let go and step to the side. Okay, men? Greg, you've got to run away the quickest because I'm going to come towards you. All right, buddy, Greg, just move your feet around to the side. Here we go. One. Two. Get ready to let go. Two. Three. Let go, let go, let go. Whoa. Whoa. Buddy, move out of the way. Move out of the way. Ladies and gentlemen, wait, not to me, but to the three men that got me up onto this thing. Give them a clap, everybody. I couldn't have done that without their help. All right, JJ, call JJ, call him JJ to the stage. JJ, I need to pass me out all three knives, and wait, go all three together. All right, one at a time, pass me out knife number one. I'll give you a tip of up here. All right, jump. No, don't jump. There's knife number one. All right. JJ, can I have knife number two? Knife number two. JJ, wait, no. That's knife number three. Can you go and get knife number two? I'm joking, JJ, I'm joking. That is knife number two. Thank you, mate. Keep going, knife number two. All right, JJ, can I now have knife number three? And I'll give you the prize. You want to know why? It's because I need the last knife. Okay, now JJ, just stay right here. Wait. Ladies and gentlemen, this JJ, alright, he's helping me. I need a match in his mouth with a yo-yo. Alright, folks, I'm going to give you a prize. Shall I give you the £5 notes, alright? Now, folks, you know what? He did so well. He did so, so great. I'm not going to give you the £5. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give him a £10 note.
That.
Now, buddy, all right, you know what, I'm giving you this £10. You came out here, you have met all these entertaining people, all right? Now, I'd love to give you a £20 note, but JJ, I haven't got one yet. So there you go, buddy. There it is. There's the £10.
I.
He doesn't want it. Now, I'm going to give you the tip. I'll give you the £10. Because that would be me. Anything less would be cheap. I hope you're getting the message.
Get it?
I've got this message.
There you go, buddy. I just dropped it down to you.
He's checked.
Now, JJ, all right, buddy, you keep that £10 note, all right? And then at the end of the show, when I'm holding out my hat, all right, you be a good boy, and you put the £10 note back inside the hat, all right, buddy? Yes, sir. All right, now, JJ, I'm going to say, hey, I don't need you no more. JJ, stop looking at it. JJ, get out of here, it's my show, not yours. Please keep from the heart.